Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing.
Might I suggest...
Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention, crew. We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear. We cannot. I don't mind saying that I don't like you. Not one bit. If I had my legs, I would... Well, I don't know what I'd do, but I'm sure you'd be very sorry. Don't touch that. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell block, right? Some big shot Imperial. Special forces. Exactly. I don't like it. Cell block is heavily guarded.
What the?
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack today.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
That transmission from Home One should be broadcast at any moment.
Think we'll finally get to meet up with the rest of the fleet?
That's my guess. It takes time to get the word out, especially when you never know who's listening.
I hear they're still looking for someone to lead the attack.
I know they found someone. Modestly. Cal Rizzi.
Never heard of him.
No, I think he's new.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open this up.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive...
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Into the biggest battle you've ever seen.
Need a slice.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm going back in there.
Droid, slice it.
slicing.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the rebellion dies.
Tell General Solo this might take a while.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Should be up there, not stuck on this rock.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so.
General Solo did a real number here.
To be honest, I doubt there's anything.
Won't know until we get inside.
Analysis.
an eye out. The Empire might come back to search the wreckage.
Don't let this strike team recover anything.
Where are their commanders? Nothing but rebel grunts out here.
What's that over there?
Yep, that's a body!
Threat analysis.
Rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker's
I have a
right
visual
here.
On the
Heavy
patrol.
We should
slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Is the apologies, war Commander. Of course.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
I'm ready to go home.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Hold your ground! Damn, it's fine!
Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer. What's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform. Waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
On our way. Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
That's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark. Scan the area. Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. There'll be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
Up and fire!
Hey, watch out!
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. This fight will take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
Really hope the general...
Yes, ma'am.
Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Get the corpse ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
Come on. your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Inferno, so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
He's done for.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.